Actress Vidya Balan feels that women should value themselves each day so that they do not need Women's Day to celebrate their achievements and strengths. The actress was interacting with the media at a panel discussion on women shaping the narrative in media and entertainment on International Women's Day on Friday. Over the question of changes that she wants to see in the lives of women working in the film industry, Vidya replied,
"I won't just talk about the film industry. I just wish for ourselves as women that we all value ourselves a little more each day. And that someday we don't need Women's Day to, you know, to celebrate us, our achievements, our strength. That it's like you don't have a man's day. But we'll get there."
In the past few years, the Hindi film industry has seen many successful female-centric movies like Razi, Pink, Tumhari Sulu, amongst others. Sharing her views on female-centric movies in Bollywood, she said,
"I think it used to happen before also, but then it's happened in fits and spurts. But now this is here to stay. जो female centric cinema की हम लोग बात करते हैं अब you know ये धीरे धीरे बढ़ रहा है जितनी ज़्यादा ये successful ये films होंगी उतनी ज़्यादा ये फिल्में बनेंगी एक वक्त पे हम जब just film देखने जाएंगे ना male centric ना hero centric ना female centric just films that's where we are headed but this is definitely not a phase and there are lots of faces of this change you know in all the films we are seeing and that's fantastic there are lots of stories waiting to be told
subscribe to our channel just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates